Hi, I'm Kulebo Kuzayo. I'm the guide of Triplem. I'm here at Mlazi Q section today, as it is on 11th of June 2016. I'm here to tell people about Triplem, how does it work, how Triplem work. Hopefully I'll get new members. So in the end, so you should have an animal. So you should have a nickel, says his animal. Nothing in thing, I'm happy to be a man of a man. But most soon, I don't know that way you provide help with that help. So it's way pH and GH. pH is probably it's where you provide help with me. If I'm way GH, it's way to a tatman. So most so remember, like how so I was purchasing. Long, don't register. Bonus lap at all. Nah, yeah, I must have registered, but that's what it comes. So I want to come around and then just try. Then also, sex is one of my masks, one of my masks. So my baby called me to the amount of money. I was the one to marry, I should know more. I found money. Come up on us about it. Some of them registered in Tampa, in Tisva, if any father of them, 100,000. It's only 10%, 100,000. In my little day. Yes, 10,000. So I'm going to 10,000 right now. So ngesikhathi imali yakho ikhula njalo ngenyanga ikhula ngo-30%. Yebo, sengimanje ikhula ngo-30% imali yakho. Masiqala nomabonasi, uyazi ukuthi iyona iyothandekayo imali. Nami ngisaqala ngiyakhumbula ngingaziamabonasi arejista abantu kusha. Ngibambela amabonasi, ngiphusha ngibambela amabonasi, ngibambela amabonasi. Okwenza ukuthi ngigcine futhi nakhona ngibegcine sengibe imanaje ngasengasele ngayibuka lena. So when you say if I have a moment, then you have 10%. When you tell what I pay like. So my way manager, you tell her, if you don't have a gun, you can't do it. It's easy. As a location. Actually, in the main face, I want to say, 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 in the main face, ngihlezi benembuzo. Hey le mbuzo yini basabathe bashona ngala ngoba siyabo. So ngithatha abo ziphendule. Cause mase uregistrile ubuke abanye into abangayinaka abanye abantu ilento ye office la office lapho la tshela umuntu oyi manager yabo. Ngisho kuthiwa uregistre ubani umuntu oyiregistre naye ubani cause yayibothi econfuse le nto mhlawumbe sekunabantu asebefani nendawo phakathi kwomanager nani mhlawumbe ungaregistra wena ungaregistra wena abantu kule ngasekhaya mhlawumbe ukuthi wafaka abantu wafaka abantu ba-end up bengazi ukuthi umanager yabobani. Lapho e-ofisini lapho uyakwazi ukubona ukuthi ubayikayikayo iyabhala loyo muntu kushaqini umbayi kwaza kusho ukuthi sikhulu uyikayikayo ihambe uyibheke. So ngifuna sikhulume le nto emali ema-odmar nanale mali ukuthi kwenzakala ngiyazi ukuthi yona esikhonfuza kakhulu abantu abaningi bakhonfuza kakhulu le yama-odmar lento ama-odmar sonke hhayi ukuthi thunkulule mhlawumbe ngoba iguide layena imali yayitholaama-odmarbamaa abekiwe lapho isimo esehlayo semedia kodwa uma uthi uyabuka njengamanje kuya ngokuya ithemba liyaqhamuka although imali ingasheshe njengama-discoins ama-bitcoins ngibomele ukuthi ama-wate khona ayahamba njengenjwayelo yila khona emalini engibona khona ukuthi asalokhu edile but lokho angicabanga ukuthi afanele kuconfuse kakhulu ngoba into eyenzakalayo njengoba belokhu ihamba kanje iyakhula ngithi imali yakho khona ihlelapha yesona into ebuhlungu ukuthi i-order lakho aliphumeli but imali yakhe iyakhula the time ukufika i-order lakho uyathoyifaka isinoisinoisinole no-30% ngoba isino-30% lapho onyaka lezetu-19 so into eyenzakalayo ngalezi imali endala zizokhokheleka imali endala but kulele kuthina lo kulele kuthina ama-ph asisawenzi thina asisawenza macro asayifaka imali nombani ngibukile le abantu abaningi ukuthi bavele baphikishe ngo-100 rand kodwa phela ngeke ngibasole nabo mhlawumbe yona into asuke yafona but the more c p h the more the odmar ezokhokhela because kaze ngicabanga ukuthi yona into ebakhonfuza kakhulu abantu ama-odmar ashiwo ngokuthi kuzothatha u-6 months ukuthi akhokhele but for a period of 6 months so kule period of 6 months into ezokwenzeka nje ukuthi siqalele i-c p h siqale imali zihamba njengenjwayelo kuzothatha u-10% kwemali sobe siyi-p h ikhokhele nje-odmar ngazo mhlawumbe nangezwa noma yangikhonfuse kuzothatha the 10% kwemali sobe siyi-p h nabe ngesihlobe sok-p h p h mhlawumbe sibeke sibathina imali engangoko mhlawumbe ngu-p h esonke la e-south africa mhlawumbe kube nemali engango-2 million so kulo-2 million lo kuzothatha 10% of 2 million ukhokhele nje-odmar so the time ukhokhelele lona odmar awazophuma ngeke mhlawumbe like khona abantu abanemali enkulu ngeke kumele kusukusuke mhlawumbe siyalinganisana esikhukhuleko ngo-500,000 iyalinganisa mhlawumbe kungenzeka lapho lo kodwa njengoba le-500,000 uma uvalelekile lapho phakathi uyabona ukuthi uma zokhokhela umkhulule ku-500,000 e bonke labantu abanye basaye abakatholi ukuthi so into i-system azoyenza ifake imali sonke sino siyithole ama-auto g h ama-auto g h ingakho baze bathi bazokwenza ama-auto g h because into ayiseyenzeka lesi sikhathi wonke umuntu wayesevele e-g h so ngesikhathi e-g h sekhokhele njalo ngesimo semedia lokho so sonke sisa-g h sonke sisa-g h i-system azeka khoqeleke ukuthi ukuze iyi-protecte phela nayo ingavele i-system iyavele yawabamba yathi imali isezoki but-ke ngeke sikusole nalokho mina ngize ngasho ngathi mina ukuthi okwamanje sisekhona lezinkinga ey'khona and vele fanele siyi-face kuba vele futhi abantu abazophuma abazokwenza ukuthi siphume lezinkinga sekuzona kasho kulena i-team akekho umuzi okushika lokho but fanele siphinde siqhubeze ngamapage hhayi kuzozibona ipage emali enkulu yes kwawona lokho kuzokwenza ukuthi ku-system so into engiyigqugquzelayo yile ma-ph ukuthi angathi sawenza ma-ph ukuze i-system ibuyele esimeni ngoba eshi sibhekele nenye wakhe impela ngoba abantu basebegiya ngethambo lethu and into ephenikisa abantu yile nto ngizoyi ngisholo lento kunjenje nje kuyi system ukuthi abantu abaningi bafuna ukukhona kwakhulunywa ngesikhathi u-MMM ba-100% kwakuyi-one off and abanye bebephinda ngabateleisenzo kobaleka but engengeni ukuthi ayihluphi futhi nanokuthi isimo sisazobengconile sekuthi onke la amanye amazwe sebeke bayifesa lento esiyifeyisa i-system usebenza kanjani and babe-expect-ile vele futhi ukuthi kuzokwenzeka thina akhona amanye amanesi okadlula lapha sizohlulwa yini kusho kulena thina siyizimembe eyiningangalo kuthula I think ngabe izithathe nje isikhathi eside kakhulu izothatha nje isikhashanyana esingathini abuza kakhulu Remember nje abantu abaregistra ukuthi uregistra kanye ufundisa ngomsebenzi wami ukuthi ufundisa ukuthi uregistra
since eningi ngibona ngathi sekuyathatha isikhathi singanani for la manye umazwe asesiwenzeukuthi
ngikhule into eyenzakalayo uma ukuthi uzobethisa kuthatha isikhathi yes kuzothatha inyanga into eyenzekalayo eyenza ukuthi kuthatha isikhathi sigrade i-system izama ukucreat-a i-q ngibola ngisaqala ukulashukulela sasima i-q sibaningi sofakuaa ekula i-system ingeuba i-bitcoin uyakwazi ukuwathenga uwathenge and usukune-akhawunti ufana nokuthi wena ebhenke sokune-bank ubathele online uwathenge ahlale lapha ufaka nakhona i-madres yakho ufaka i-password yakho wasuyongena e-ofisini lawo ama-bitcoin like u-alcoin but asebenza njengayo imali ukuthi ngiyona-ke ngibuke ngwagcine nje namhlanje ebusuku it was 9500 i-bitcoin lingodwa it was 9.5 so ngiyakhumbula mina ngisaqala ungena la le-bitcoin it was 3000 it was 2.5 to 3,000 rand. Kuwona lo so uma uthula ukuba kahle into ezokwenzeka eminyakeni engemingaki izobe sekusetshenziswa ama-bitcoin kuzosebenziswa ama-bitcoin ngoba iwona enza ukuthi sikwazi njengoba mina ngila umuntu oluye mhlawumbe e-England noma kube lula ukuthi uma ngifuna umnikeza imali ngoba angithi wabona le nto leyo government ukusitshaja kakhulu uzongithatha kanjani ilento le-tax ngoba imali amihleli online ihlale online ubani uzongithatha-ke lapho ngizovele ngibe nomkhuzane onapha uma susuka withdraw ama-bitcoin kusimple futhi ngoba usuke u-ed-ke la e-ofisini lakho ama-banking details akho so uma susufuna ukwa-withdrawa uyabuka wena ukuthi eceleni usungena lapha online uyabeka lapho eceleni ubhala uzekhonibanibani ubonse okay 2000 unyuke ususe u-ed ususe leyo namba ku-ed enye uzelokho mhlawumbe 8 izolokhu isho yokuthela imali engako suyazauma usufuna ukuwidrowa masikisa imali engako mhlawumbe lapho ufuna ukuwidrowa 5000 noma 10000 kuma-bitcoins akho nakhona futhi uyathatha uthathe leyo uzekhonibani ngezansi kubhaliwe uyawidrowa leyo uzekhonibani kuzomayazezwe ama-bitcoins akhale ngaphezulu uwaphuze izokusenda futhi wona ka-atcon especially bakusendele i-email ekufanele kwi-email uyothinta into eyilink efuna ukuconfirm ukuthi wena yini khipha la ma-bitcoins ma kuwena uyafuke ithinta lo link masiyasho ukuthi siyiprocessile and then ulenda is almost 2-3 days but akuphele 3 days 2 days aven imali akhe kungena ibhalaa-contrata imali ngayoemini wazikhona urejistile-ke vele futhi ngeke bale bekubuze kuleka ukuthi le mali engenayo kungakhona ithathaphi yabani ca ngeke basho lutho so mhlawumbe kuzofanele siyijwayezele njengokuthi sisende ukuthi lezo imali online indekelo kanjani ngoba uma ubuka abantu abaningi abanemali manje sebeyindekele online babalekela vele lento leyo yokuxetshula imali ngathi semkhona ekubeni uma sesifuna usizo thina sinikwa nalo sizo kufanele ngicabanga